The reliable data about the number of African elephants are hard to come by. It is estimated that there were about 4 million in 1930 and only 500,000 in 2000. A. What is the average annual rate of change in elephants over time? Interpret your result. Well, in order to answer question A, we have to recall what average rate of change is. Average rate of change is a ratio where we divide the change in the output divided by the change in the input. In this case, we want to find the average annual rate of change in elephants over time. So we'll need to find the change in the number of elephants and divide by the change in the amount of time. In essence, if you have two ordered pairs, you just find the slope between those two points. So since there were 4 million elephants in 1930, that means that we have one ordered pair, 1930, 4 million. And then there were only 500,000 in 2000. That means that we have another ordered pair, 2,000, 500,000. So to find the average rate of change, the first thing that we do is find the change in the number of elephants over time. So we take the ending number of elephants, 500,000, and subtract the initial number of elephants, 4 million, and then we divide that by the change in time. So the ending year was 2000, and we take away the initial year, which was 1930. So what we can see is that the elephants decreased by 3,500,000, and this occurred over a 70-year time period. So if we divide negative 3,500,000 by 70, then we end up with minus 50,000. Okay, now what are the units? Well, the minus 3,500,000, that's the number, or that's a change in the number of elephants. So we have elephants, and then per, 70 is the change in the number of years. So we have minus 50,000 elephants per year. So how do we interpret this? Well, the negative tells us that the number of elephants has been decreasing. And then the 50,000 tells us by how much? By 50,000 elephants per year. So over time, the number of elephants has been decreasing at an average rate of 50,000 elephants per year. And let's take a look at part B. It says during the 1980s, it was estimated that 100,000 elephants were being killed each year due to systematic poaching for ivory. How does this compare with your answer in part A? Well, if we compare 100,000 elephants with 50,000 elephants, we see that 100,000 is twice as much as 50,000. So in part B, the answer to our first question would be that the rate was twice as large as the rate computed in part A. So what does this tell you about what is happening before or after the 1980s? Well, if the average rate was 50,000 per year from 1930 to 2000, and the average rate during the 1980s was 100,000, then we know that either before or after the 1980s, the average rate must have been lower because the average rate overall is 50,000. So if the rate was above 50,000 during the 1980s, then it must have been below either before or after the 1980s.